Jack.
Sweetheart, we already talked about this, remember? You're supposed to call me Grandpa.
You don't look like a grandpa.
Couldn't agree with you more.
The cartoon you turned on is boring.
Okay, we'll find another one.
Air traffic delays. This is the boldest diplomatic initiative we've seen in a generation. It could finally lay foundation for real peace throughout the entire region.
Well, you know, Bob, the president's certainly betting her legacy on the success of these negotiations.
She Grandpa, this isn't a cartoon.
Getting President Hassan okay. To the table.
But as she comes.
This one, I like this one.
Yeah.
Hi, Dad. Sorry we're late. They're redirecting everyone around the UN.
It's all right. We're doing fine.
How was the zoo?
Well, to be honest with you, we've spent most of our time just going back and forth between the black bears and the polar bears.
I forgot to mention that she's going through a bear phase.
Well, she certainly knows what she wants. She reminds me of you.
Well, that's funny. I always tell Stephen how much he reminds me of you. Anyway, we'll be there in a few minutes.
Okay, don't worry. We'll meet you in the lobby.